And Alabama Attorney General Steve Marshall also speaking out about the mass shooting. This comes after a closed-door meeting with law enforcement leaders in the city yesterday afternoon. News 19 State Capitol reporter Ryan Hall reports on what he had to say.
Alabama Attorney General Steve Marshall says there are no plans for a state takeover of the Birmingham Police Department, but he is offering help.
Let's make it clear, we're not seeing mass shootings in every city across Alabama. We've seen it in isolated spaces. We've seen it in certain communities, but it is not the widespread problem across the state. It doesn't mean it's not serious, because it is.
In and out of those certain communities, Marshall says more law enforcement is needed. Attorney General Marshall believes the new Metro Area Crime Suppression Unit has met this need in the capital city, and he says it can work in Birmingham.
We've taken guns away from the bad guys. We've put them behind bars, and Montgomery's safer right now as a result of that. We have the ability to do that in other communities as well.
Marshall spoke to Birmingham area law enforcement officials during a special called meeting on Tuesday. He emphasized the success of the Montgomery plan.
With the collective efforts of both the state, the local sheriff, as well as the local police department, when we're able to surge individuals from law enforcement into areas that need that presence, we've seen a precipitous drop, not only in violent crime, but other crimes as well.
Marshall says there are no discussions of a state takeover. He says ultimately retention and recruitment is key.
Encourage individuals to be able to serve and have experience and train law enforcement in our communities in numbers that work. Because here's the reality, is that in many cases, criminals are just like children. They need boundaries. And we don't have the presence of law enforcement in communities, that's when bad things can happen.
Marshall says there is not another meeting scheduled, but discussions are taking place daily with law enforcement statewide. In Montgomery, Ryan Hall, News 19.